Okay guys, we got a huge, huge bluegill, and then my little bluegill, we doubled up. Here, let's pull it in.
Yeah, no, it's there.
Hold on.
Okay. Take your pull. I'll do mine.
Okay. So mine is like kind of good size. Need the net?
No.
This is huge. Gosh, this is...
Okay, hold on a second. You guys,
Oh my gosh.
You guys hold those up and,
Yeah.
Well, come up on the bank up here.
See how big it is?
Look what I got! Come up on the bank up here so I can get the... Yeah. Here, let me have your camera.
And, yeah. Bye. Hey guys, I got another one. Good size one.
Attaboy Jack.
How big do you think it is?
Maybe 8-9 inches.
Yeah. Big one, you know, a lot of big ones.
Let me get a close up. Oh, yeah.
I dropped the fish.
Hey guys, got another one.
Hey guys, and
yeah, release. Bye. Hey guys.
My hey guys, I got another one.
A big one and another one. Dude, my line's in the way.
Is your line?
Yeah. Oh, dude, you should get your minnow. It's like right on the side. So, yeah, big one. Oh, still has it on. Bluegill are huge. And, another
one.
Probably a good 10-inch, 11.
Way
fishing at this little pond. So, yeah. Bye.
Jack's got another one. Ooh.
Weedy.
Big. Big bluegill.
Okay. Guys, that's what we've been catching all day.
Nice.